Training that an employer should be providing to temporary help agency workers should be the following: company policies and procedures, first aid training requirements, such as if an employee was to take something out of the first aid kit, that needs to be logged, it needs to be reported to someone, personal protective equipment requirements, location of the fire extinguishers, emergency eyewash station, emergency shower, as well as the emergency marshalling area.